Hi, hello little ones. This is Tejaswini. Children, today we are going to learn about Hindi Varnamala. Children, in Hindi Varnamala, already we learned some letters, right? Yes, that is A, E, E, U, U, Ru, A, I, O, Au, Am, Aha. K, K, G, G, Nya, Ch, Ch, J, J, Nya, ta ta, da da, na. Now, let us learn how to write ta ta, da da, na. This is letter tha. Ta ta, da da, na. Children, a to aha we called as swar. Okay, and ka to la we called as vyanjan. See children, this is letter a. A say anar. A say anar. A say aam. A say aam. E say iktara. E say iktara. E say isa. E say isa. U say ullu. U say ullu. U say oont. U say oont. Rusi, Rushi, Rusi, Rushi. Ese, Ed, Ese, Ed. Ise, Ainak, Ise, Ainak. Ose, Olcha, Ose, Olcha. Ause, Aurat, Ause, Aurat. Amse, Angur, Amse. Angur, aha se, aha, aha se, aha. Ka se, kaju a, ka se, kaju a. Ka se, khasi, ka se, khasi. Ga se, gada, ga se, gada. Gha se, ghada, gha se, ghada. Nya se, nya, nya se, nya. Cha se chamach, cha se chamach. Cha se chatri, cha se chatri. Ja se jambuk, ja se jambuk. Ja se jhanda, ja se jhanda. Nya se inya, nya se inya. Tha se tamatar, tha se tomato. Tha se tatira, tha se tatira. Da se dagar, da se dagar. Dha se dhapli, dha se dhapli. Na se na, na se na. A a, I I, u u, ru, a I, o au, am, aha. K k, g g, nya. Cha cha, dha dha, nya. Ta ta, dha dha, na. Now, let us learn how to write tha tha, dha dha, na. Children, please take out your... See here children, this is letter tha. Which letter is this? As this is letter tha. Tha se thalwar. Tha se thalwar. Now, let us see how to write letter tha. This is letter tha. Tha se thalwar. See children, this is letter tha, right? Which letter is this? As this is letter tha. Then how to write letter tha? What I need to write letter tha? Yes, first we have to touch three lines to draw one standing line. Right, children? Yes. And next step, we have to write like this. Okay, sleeping line with little curve. And next step, we have to write like this. Okay. And next, here, a sleeping line. Okay, so children, first step we have to touch three lines to draw one standing line, sleeping line with little k and ear, one sleeping line. This is letter th. Okay? Yes. Now, let us learn second letter th. See here, this is letter th. Th say thumb. Th say thumb. This is thumb. Okay? Th say thumb. So now you tell me what I need to write letter the. How to write letter the? Yes, see here. First step here we have to circle, write small circle, and next step we have to write like this. And next step, okay? Yes. Next step, we have to touch three lines to draw one standing line, and here we have to draw a sleeping line. Okay, we should not write like this, children. This is wrong. Okay, we should not write like this. Only we have to draw a sleeping line here only. Okay, we should not touch here. Okay, this is letter th. Th, th say thumb. Th say talwar. Th say thumb. Th ta finished. And next letter is the. Next letter is the. The say darpan. See you, children. This is letter the. The say darpan. Darpan means mirror. Okay, darpan means what? Yes, darpan means mirror. This is letter da. Da say darpan. So first step here we have to draw a little standing line, and next step right ka. And next step, okay, write letter the, okay, and next step we have to write like this, and next step here sleeping line. This is letter the. Which letter is this, children? Yes, this is letter the. The say darpan. The say darpan. Darpan means mirror. The th the. The say talwar. The say thumb. The say darpan. And next letter the. Next letter the. The say dhanush. The say dhanush. Now let us see how to write letter the. This is letter the. The say Dhanush. So children, first what I need to write letter the? Yes, first here we have to draw one small circle, and next step right ka, and next step remaining of ka, and next step we have to draw one standing line. And next step, your sleeping line. Here also, we have to draw a small sleeping line. Okay, we should not write like this. This is wrong. Okay, this is the way to write letter the. The say Dhanush. The tha, the da. And next letter, na. Next letter, na. Na say nakar. Na say nakara. See children, this is also one of the music instrument. Na say nakara. I'll write here. Na say nakara. Okay. Now let us see how to write letter the. Children, first what we have to do? We have to draw one standing line. How many lines we have to touch? Yes, we have to touch 3 lines. Okay, and next step here, a small sweeping line. And next step here, we have to circle. Okay, and next step, sweeping line. This is letter Na. Which letter is this, children? Yes, this is letter Na. Na say Nakara. Na say Nakara. Tha say Talwar. Tha say Thumb. Da say Darpan. Dha say Dhanush. Na say Nakara. Children, have you understood how to write Tha, Tha, Da, Da, Na? Yes. Now, children, let us play one small game, that is after number. That is after letter, before letter and between letter. See, children, which letter is this? Yes, this is letter Tha. So what we have to do? We have to write after letter. First they will give letter, next they won't give any letter, means we have to think that is after letter. First they will give blanks, next they will give letter, means we have to assume this is before letter. Suppose they are given 2 letters. Okay, see here, they will give 2 letters. In the middle they won't give any letters, they will give blank, means this is between letter. This is after, this is between, sorry, this is before and this is between. So children, now you tell me, which letter is this? As this is letter Tha. Tha after which letter will come? Tha after which letter will come? Next letter you have to write, that is after letter. So here you have to write letter Tha. Okay, as next, dash the. Which letter is this? As this is letter the. Before letter the. Before letter the, which letter will come? Yes, letter Tha. So here he has to write letter Tha. Next, Tha dash the. So Tha dash the. In the between they won't give any letter. So what we have to do? We have to write between letters. So Tha dash the means we have to write letter Tha here. Okay, yes, have you understood, children, how to write letter after letter, before letter and between letter? Yes. Now you tell me, Ka dash. So this is letter Ka. So here which letter you have to write? Yes, Ka after which letter will come? Ka. So here you have to write letter Ka. Okay, now you tell me, which letter is this? Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter Ru. Ru after which letter will come? Yes, letter A. So here you have to write letter A. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter Am. Am after which letter will come? Am after letter Aha. So here you have to write letter Aha. Next. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter G. G after which letter will come? This is letter G. G after. I am asking after letter. So next letter, which letter will come? That one we have to write here. So next letter is Nya. So you have to write letter Nya. Next. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter J. So J after which letter will come? J only. So here we have to write letter J. Okay, yes, next. Next. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter A. After which letter will come? Yes, letter E. So So we have to write letter A. Okay, now you tell me dash O. So here which letter you have to write? O after Ru, you have to write letter Ru? No. Then which letter you have to write? Yes, letter U, Ullu. Why? Because they are asking before letter, right? So that's why we have to write letter before letter. That is letter U. Okay, yes, next. So here which letter we have to write? See here, which letter we have to write? Yes, this is letter Nya. So we have to write letter J here. Right? Yes, next. So this is letter T. Before letter T, which letter will come? Tha. So here we have to write letter Tha. Children, have you understood how to write before letter? Yes. Now let us write between letters. So see children, this is letter U dash I. So U after which letter will come? Letter A. I before which letter will come? A only. So Ru and I in the between letter is A. Okay, next O dash am. So O after which letter will come? Letter au only. Am before which letter will come? Au only. So the between letter is au. Okay, next J dash nya. So J after which letter will come? Ja only. Nya before which letter will come? Ja only. So Ja and nya in the between letter is J. Next, K dash G. So K dash G. K after which letter will come? G only. G before which letter will come? G only. So K and G, the between letter is G only. Okay, children, have you understood how to write after letter, before letter and between letter? Yes, I hope you have understood this class. Thank you so much.